My name is Aqila. My father name is Muhammad Amir. I am from Bamyan province. I am 29 years old. In the past, I am living in Bamyan province. There is very poor people are living, and it's very far from here. It's meaning very far from Kabul, and there is no any hospital in that time. Sometime I follow my mother because she was a traditional birth assistant. I'm seeing a lot of women during my life, and they are dying during the delivery or after delivery because of PPH or some complication of delivery. And I see some children, they are grown without mother. It's really very sad things for me. And I decide to, in the future, I became as a midwife. And now, since 10 years, I work as a midwife. I'm really happy about this point.
If you want to change something, a little hard in the first.
After one week, it became a normal.
Now, since 10 days, I came back from my maternity leave, and it was really interesting for me because I came here like a patient during my delivery, and I see my midwife's behavior, how they are doing here, and I'm feeling the patient. I understand what the patient is need. After my maternity leave is finished, when I start my work, I promise to myself I'm a stronger worker than before. And also I support my midwife if they are need help, really, I support them. And also for the woman, the contraction is very, very difficult for the woman. I understand that. And they need more support. The patient needs more support. It's not easy to a girl became as a midwife. You know, if we see around the Kabul, it's okay, but we have a lot of province. Their security is not good. The woman not allowed to go to from outside from home. It's not easy to they go to get the education for midwifery things. But we need more midwife. I have three children, but now I have one baby. He is 2 months and he is very little, and we should be a good mother for our children, and also we should be a good worker in our office. It's really very difficult, but we can manage. But if we try, we can manage, and all the women is very strong. I believe on that.